difficult for all of our survival. People turning on each other, lovers put on a shelf in exchange for some hate and some greed to get wealth. The world's become a crazy place, it's everyone for themselves. So go and grab all you can get, because it's gonna run out. We've been fed that lie so long, now we believe without doubt. Seems it's coming to a close before we figure it out. How many years will we live this way? We dress it back and hope one day that all our cares will go away and everything will be okay. Without change, we can have satisfaction. Don't tell me to relax when you won't go take any action. But even with these problems, I'm the eternal optimist. I keep on pushing forward when it hurts and when I'm sick of it. I sit and then I think of it, get up again and recommit to be a part of something that could bring about the benefit.
Gotta bring change from the inside out. Gotta stand up, lift our voice and shout. Gotta turn it around. From the streets of the cities to the government games, from the homeless and the shelters to the buildings in flames, we gotta turn it around.
We gotta turn it around. Looked outside and didn't like what you see? Or am I the only one who sees the things we could be? If we would make more of an effort, then I think you'd agree that we could make the world a better place, a place that is free. Life is really what you make of it. You gotta give and take a bit. Someone's always up and someone's always in a pit. Someone has too much and someone dreams of more, and someone's wondering why they didn't see this all before. And every now and then someone comes to try to take me down, but I keep moving forward, try again and rise up from the ground. And if I have to, man, I'll even go another time around until I finally overcome. No more ties to keep me bound. Now I'm walking on the sound with the music as my cover. Thought that I was out of tricks. Look again, here's another. Even with a thousand crashes, I will rise up from the ashes and do something with my time before my eyes, my life flashes.
Gotta bring change from the inside out. Gotta stand up, lift our voice and shout. Gotta turn it around. From the streets of the cities to the government games, from the homeless and the shelters to the...
We gotta turn it around.
From the presence of the...
Hallo und herzlich willkommen bei Flixbus. Wir freuen uns, dass ihr an Bord seid und wir gemeinsam unser heutiges Reiseziel ansteuern. Bevor wir richtig in Fahrt kommen, hier ein paar Hinweise. Auch bei uns im Bus gilt die gesetzliche Anschnallpflicht. Bitte schnallt euch deshalb während der gesamten Fahrt an. In den Sitztaschen vor euch findet ihr unsere Bordkarte mit weiteren Sicherheitshinweisen und Infos zu unserem Snack- und Getränkeangebot. Eine Toilette befindet sich im hinteren Einstiegsbereich. Wer kostenlos surfen will, wählt sich einfach in unser WLAN-Netz. Reisetipp fürs Internet? Auf unserer Facebook-Page vorbei. Unser Team freut sich riesig über eure Likes und Nachrichten. Sollte euer Akku zur Neige gehen, kein Problem. Viele unserer Sitze sind mit Steckdosen ausgestattet und entsprechend gekennzeichnet. So könnt ihr euer Smartphone die gesamte Fahrt über nutzen. Wenn ihr eure nächste Fahrt auch gleich mobil buchen wollt, holt euch einfach unsere App und profitiert von exklusiven Online-Angeboten. Auf flixbus.de stehen täglich brandaktuell alle Infos und Städteverbindungen für euch. Bereit. Natürlich wollen wir unseren Service ständig weiter verbessern. Für Feedback zu eurer Fahrt nutzt bitte den Fragebogen, den wir euch per E-Mail zuschicken. Wir danken für eure Aufmerksamkeit und wünschen eine entspannte Fahrt und viel Spaß an Bord bei Flixbus. Hello and welcome to Flixbus. We're glad to have you on board and that we can get you to your favorite destination today. Before we set off, we would like to share some information about the journey. The wearing of seatbelts is compulsory on board the bus. Therefore, please keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the entire journey. In the seat pocket in front of you, you will find our information card containing further safety instructions and details of our snacks and beverages. There is a restroom located in the rear boarding area. If you would like to browse the internet free of charge, simply log on to our onboard Wi-Fi network. If your battery runs out, no problem. Many of our seats are equipped with power outlets, which are marked accordingly. If you would like to book your next journey while you're on the road, simply download our app onto your smartphone so you can take advantage.